Hey, hello, it's Rudy. I'm so sorry that I haven't been uploading to the little space, but I'm back again. This time with another review of a diaper from ABU. This is the Little Paws, and I've been using it for a little bit now, and I do love it. Let's go over the features real quick. Just like with most of their premium diapers, it does have the high waistband, the wonderfully large wingspan, the high leak guards. But aside from the technical stuff, and the plaid wings and guards, aside from the technical stuff, it is extra crinkly, as you can tell. Hopefully, the camera is picking that up. It has the fade when wet paws, little paws here on the entirety of the diaper, which makes it good for when telling your big that hey, it's time for a change. I also love the little critters that it has in there, as the raccoon. The little fox, the little teddy bear, the husky, and the little kitty. And I also adore the fact that it also has little things like rattles and pacifiers and a sippy cup here. There's also the security blanket and a block. I love playing with blocks, to be honest. This is also one of my favorites of all the ones that I've tried. Because it's the best fitting. There's no guesswork as to if it's gonna not fit you properly. It hugs you like your bigs would hug you. Also on the block today, I have an update for our friends, the Peaks. I guess in their initial run, they didn't have this, but they updated it to have this blue extra absorbent core here. So that was not in the original review that I did on the channel because it wasn't there then. So that was a little update there, but again, nothing else on that front has changed. I still do adore the design and everything and whatnot. But back to the little paws, they're just adorable and extra cute, and they fit super well. So I hope that your little days are plenty. And remember to waddle on, my little friends. Waddle on.
Rudy here, and I hope you liked the video. To see more, click the subscription button above the tail or the video clip above the by the pupper nose or a random playlist for the puppers by the pupper's paws. And remember, waddle on.